wildlife trafficking is lucrative. Billions and billions of dollars lucrative.
Here's my little thing, carbon opposite, hè?
Ja, carbon.
The grand fruit is gonna let's go give us much that it's killing rhino hunts.
What is the waarde van die gorings?
12.2 million.
This guy is not taking rhino horn to Hong Kong by mistake or for a friend. He is what's known as a courier.
Jan was ook om Hong Kong toe geweest, die vorige zaak.
Ja, ook Hong Kong toe.
Shanghai, zelfde plek ook.
Rhino horn trafficking is run by highly organized criminal syndicates operating in countries all over Africa and Asia. Interpol, the FBI, and South Africa's State Security Agency call this transnational organized crime.